Hello friends, today we will learn Keel Microvision. Keel is a tool to program different microcontrollers. We will use Keel to program 89S52 microcontroller. Let us start Keel Microvision. Keel will open by clicking on desktop icon. We will go to project, then go to new Microvision project, and then we will make a folder on desktop. Go to desktop, then make a folder. Folder name is Takshati. Open this folder and then make a folder LED1, because I will make different programs LED1, LED2, LED3, and then so on. I will make a program LED1 in this folder. Open this folder LED1 and then make a project name LED1. Save it. Then it will ask to choose the target, that is microcontroller. Our microcontroller is 89S52 microcontroller. Choose this microcontroller, then click on OK. Now you can click on No. Then go to File, New File, and then save it. You can save it with LED1.c. .c extension is must. Then click on save. By clicking on source group 1, double click on source group 1, choose LED1.c file and then click on add button. By clicking on add button, this file will be added here, and then go to this options for target. Here we will change the frequency 11.0592 and then go to output. Click on create hex file. Hex file will be created by clicking on this, otherwise the hex file will not be created. Then click on OK. Here our window is ready to program. I will write a simple 3-line code, hash include reg51.h. This is the hash include reg51.h. This is header file .h. Then go void main void p0 is equal to 0x00 semicolon. This is the main program. You can compile from here, translate control plus F7. You can build this, you can build all, and that is the code. You can go to this folder Takshati, go to LED1, go to objects. This is the LED.hex file. This is the LED1 Intel hex file, which you will import in microcontroller or in simulation file of Proteus. This is the all process. Thanks.